Right, Metro 2033, Ranger Hardcore Difficulty. This is Chapter 1, Let the Journey Begin, Chase. The first half of this mission, just kinda sitting in this rail cars, everyone's kinda just talking, really not doing much. Eventually, everyone, including yourself, are gonna pass out and you're gonna get a little vision of Hunter fighting a Dark One, and then, when you wake up, you're gonna get, attacked by a bunch of Nassalis, and you're gonna get, the first shotgun in the game, so, pretty much, everything that happened to this thing I've pretty much covered, so I'm gonna go into a little more detail on the Ranger mode and the differences. With Ranger Easy and Ranger Hardcore, all the ammo that you find throughout the game on whatever difficulty will always be there. There's certain points where you can open like a box on a wall, and sometimes it will have ammo and sometimes it won't. But for every thing of ammo you pick up in Ranger Easy and Hardcore, you pick up less from that stash than you would on regular easy, or was it easy, medium, and hardcore. So it's not like they took away ammo stashes in the game, it's just that you don't pick up as much ammo from it as you would on one of the regular difficulty modes. You also have a lot more power with your bullets, but at the same time your enemies are somewhat more deadlier than they would be before. But it's handy for you because a lot of the times you can usually get one-shot kills on certain enemies, especially when you're dealing with the Nassalis. You can usually get a well-placed headshot will take one down, or if you're somewhat close to it with even the handgun, like kind of show it off during this next section, can usually take them out with one shot, even with the handgun. But yeah, shit gets a little crazy because you're pretty much alone in taking these guys out until eventually you get thrown into a little quick time event where forget the guy's name that's next to you moving the car, he gives you his shotgun to use, and this thing is one hell of a shotgun. And I do a pretty horrible job doing this section missing these guys. But in this section you can pretty much just one shot kill these Nassalis. Eventually, I think it's once Boris wakes up, the Nassali that jumps on the car will knock you off the vehicle, and then you pretty much gotta make a run for it to the the, I guess it's the protection area, and that will end chase, and I will see you in chapter 2, Bourbon. Oh.